Let's go!
What up, JNA Tube? It's your girl Jaylen, and I'm back with another video. Back with another cooking video. So today we're gonna make Alfredo salmon. So I'm gonna make Alfredo and then and I'm gonna make my Alfredo sauce from scratch, depending on how you think scratch is. And then I'm gonna make my salmon. So I'm gonna show you guys. First, here's my salmon. And these are all my seasonings and stuff that I'll be using. So hopefully I got everything out. Let me cut this. Hold on. First, I'm gonna place the salmon here. And now let's get to seasoning it. First, you need to wash your hands, you know. Okay, so now let's season this salmon. I like to add lemon pepper. Told you, lemon pepper just goes on. Ah! Oh my gosh, all the lemon pepper just fell. Like, I'll have a heart attack. Hold on. Don't worry, guys. We washed most of it off. So since some fell here, I'm gonna just season it with this. Garlic parmesan. You have to add garlic parmesan. It's literally the best. We have a thing of it in case you want to see how you get it, but it's empty. We literally use garlic parmesan on everything. So, just sprinkle some garlic parmesan on there. Okay. Parsley. You know, fancy. Make sure I open this one up the right way. Cayenne, because, you know, a little spice never hurts anyone, but not too much since, you know, that lemon pepper just had an attack. And then some obey. Like, you always need obey when you make salmon. Okay, then I also add some Parmesan cheese. And then on top, when you make Alfredo sauce. And now, you get one of your little lemon slices. Take the seed out. And just squeeze that on there. And then at the end, you might want to squeeze some more. I keep the oven on 400. So just add that on there. And voila, it should only take, if you defrost it right, it should only take like 90 to 30 minutes. So let's start on the noodles. Okay, first, you know, of course, add water. I just fill mine up halfway, the water. I'm trying to teach you as if you literally don't know how to cook, because I know some people literally don't know how to cook. So I just fill it up halfway, and I don't want my noodles to get cooked too fast. I always turn it up. As soon as I see the salmon is halfway done, so I'm just going to put it on 2. What are we going to put it on? Yeah, 2. It's fine. Put a little bit of oil in there. And then now we're literally just going to wait for it to get a little bit more bubbles in there before we add the noodles. Some people, if you would like to go ahead and put the noodles in there, you can. It really makes no difference to me, but I just like to wait. So see you guys in a second when it's time to add the noodles in the water. Flex, we are back. And now it's time. You probably, I know you can't see, but there's little bubbles at the bottom. So that means it's time to add noodles. These are my favorite fettuccine noodles. But you can have any type of noodles. Sometimes I use the bow tie noodles when I make this, so. It's just, what can I do right? I'm literally only messing up because you guys are watching, I promise. So, just break. Okay. Now that we add in the noodles, and like I said, I'm only adding noodles when the salmon is halfway done. So the salmon is halfway done. And when the noodles are halfway done, I'm gonna start making the Alfredo sauce. For the Alfredo sauce, you will only need, I'll let you know when I make it, but basically, yeah, so when the noodles is almost done, we'll start making the Alfredo sauce. So see you later. Okay, we're back. So the noodles are about ready. I'm gonna show you what they look like. Where did I put the fork? But they're still just not all the way. So now, and also the salmon is ready. It looks burnt, but it's really the excess cheese. So now I'm about to just make the pasta sauce. I'm gonna move the salmon out of the way. And make the Alfredo. First, we add some butter. Just wait for that to melt and get everywhere. Sorry guys, my mother, again, like last video, messing it up. Anyways, I'm just joking, Mom. I'm joking, Mom.
Okay, but use a rubber spatula when you use that skillet, not a metal, anything metal.
Okay. Oh, I wasn't going to use this hysteric. Mom, I was joking. Okay, this is the spoon we're going to use to make this. So basically, first we just want the butter to cover everywhere and just melt. Turn them down while we make this sauce. Just want the butter to get everywhere. You don't want this Alfredo sauce to get stuck anywhere, so you gotta make sure that the butter is clearly covering the pan fully. So now we're gonna use heavy whipping cream. And you don't need too much if you're just making it for yourself. Just cover the bottom. And Parmesan cheese. Now this you need a lot of, and I promise you guys it's gonna taste just like Olive Garden or better. Y'all know me, I love cheese. Cheesy type of girl. And now we're gonna add some Obey. Just gotta mix this up. I might just need to add a little bit more heavy whip. With the cheese. You want to add some garlic powder. some Obey. Until all the cheese is melted. Turn this pretty much low. Now I'm just gonna check on my noodles. See if they're perfect. Okay, now that you have this on low, well, really, we can turn it off now. How do you turn this on? Mom, never mind. So, yeah, now that we got that on low, I keep it to the side because I don't want it to get too hot until we add the sauce on it. Added enough seasoning in there. So it's so good. You don't want it too hot because you don't want to scorch the cheese. Or if you do, you have it on high to like make it hurry up. You have to make sure you just continuously stir. Just kidding, not today. You guys, I'm recording. Okay, now everything is done. So now we just have to place it. We just have to do placement. And this is how you make salmon Alfredo. Thanks for watching.
Make sure y'all see it good. Hold on.
I'm done.